Well, as I was saying, have to be, end up being to be in two videos, so. Just now it's all back together and the oil is still inside of the barrel. So I use that cleaning pellets. They are made from cotton or whatever. They are really, really nice. So you just load it as a normal pellet and you fire. I have that foam. See, a lot of holes already. So I just put them like so. And let's see if I can retrieve the pellet. You can see she came up out not that dirty, because the rifle itself I always keep a bit clean, you see, so she was not that dirty. Anyway, I will load another one just to dry the barrel itself as well, because the oil, what the product does is like just soft the rest of the pellet and stuff. That's it. Let's see if I can show you. Not much you can see, but clean. Now just a wee bit through the outside bit of the rifle. Just perfect off. Of course, doing that, you have to try not to put your hands on the metal again, right? Because if you do that, the moisture you have in your hands will stay on the barrel. First, leave marks. Second, can still rust. You don't have to grab water for the barrel to start rusting. Your hands have moisture all the time, so if you put your hands, can still get some things. Just clean the scope itself. And as I say, once one hand here, always get my Allen key set and just check around if the scope screws are tighter, because she tends to, and I don't have too many excuses, never have that problem, but I know the Weirach, at least they tend to unscrew the screws, so doesn't take long, and it's just check if they are all tight enough, which they are. And just a last test is I swap the patch for a clean one. You see? That's a clean one. So now I will fit that one in the barrel and it should come up clean, white, which is not really, still have a bit of oil inside. It's clean, but is really that clean. So I'm gonna give them a nice shovel here with a clean one. Take that off. Put another two. For maximum results. Of course, it's a bit tighter because they are. Most of the dirt is in the saddles because it's the barrel itself is pretty clean. The saddles is a bit more dirty. But anyway, just to give them a wee wipe when I put my hands. Don't fire your rifle when she's empty. Even if you, after clean, if you don't have that patches, after you clean your rifle, it's always better put a pellet and go outside and shot to a plant pot or whatever, but me empty. It's, that damage the spring, damage the rifle. And that's it. It's my rifle clean once more. And that's it, guys, is what I have to show. I hope you guys enjoy it, and any questions, just type them in. Leave your comments, rate it if you can, if you don't, sounds good to me. And hopefully I could help someone. Thank you very much, and see you later. Bye now.